Hey, Mr. Know-It-All is here. You know, your focus buddy who never smiles. I didn't know what to do with him, so I had him wait in your room.
Got it. Thanks. Well, Silence. Looks like you finally found a door you could open without me.
I'm glad it's there, actually. It kept me from having to mingle with the company you keep. But enough prattle. I believe you owe me an explanation. Your plans for the Zenith base.
You're right. I do owe you. My spear in your throat for deceiving me again. At the Hades Proving Lab.
I doubt you asked me here for that kind of reckoning.
No. Right now, I need your help. So I'm giving you one final chance. But if you ever betray me again, I will kill you no matter what the circumstance. Understood?
Very well. Though we'll both face a decidedly short future if you can't get us inside that base.
Aloy, your other guest is here. She's, coming to you.
Thanks. Good timing. The truth is, I can't actually get us into the base. But she can.
The company you keep is even worse than I thought.
Not a fan of surprises, are you? Oh, look. That must be your little invention.
Does the weapon work? Without self-destructing?
Of course it does. I've eliminated the imperfections and greatly improved its design and output.
How can we be sure?
Care for a demonstration.
Enough, both of you. We're in this together, at least for now. Go talk to Erend. Tell him I said to give you rooms of your own. I'll come see you when I get a chance.
Oh, no. You first.
Better get everyone in the control room so Tilda can tell us what she knows about the Zenith base.
Hey, Alva, did you put a plant in one of the artifacts we found while looking for data on Leviathan?
Oh, yeah. I thought it might be a fitting way to commemorate our adventure together. I know I don't have a way with plants like Zoe, but I tried my best. Why? Does it look okay?
Yeah. It looks... it looks fine.
Oh, good.
Focus. It's Whirls. I used to think no Nora would ever accept one. Whirl did. Even when he was overwhelmed, he refused to let me push him away. When it looks impossible, look deeper. And then fight like you can win. I will, Rost. Now, and always. machine was built to kill hunters.
To me.
What are you, something other than frost?
Like part of a cauldron. Or maybe a remnant carved figures. One looks tough, the other kind of fuzzy. Maybe they're brothers.
your honor.
This is a training pit, right?
Yeah. Our squads practice close combat drills here. The name's Lee Rocke. I'm the master of this. And you? You're the one who wiped out Regala's machines. Flew on the wings of the Ten and defeated her in single combat. Pretty damn impressive for an outlander. Anyway, like the other clan's pits, the rules here are the same. I offer training and challenges. You can use your spear and a training bow. All other gear stays with me while you're in the pit. If you can complete all of my challenges, I'll let you fight me.
And when I win, I'll earn a mark for the Enduring?
That's right. Once you've earned marks from here, the Bulwark and Thornmarsh, you'll be able to challenge the Enduring.
The masters at the other pits didn't say much about who the Enduring is. Guess you won't either.
You want to know more? The sooner you earn 3 marks, the sooner you find out.
Combine single attacks, you can also chain combinations. Try it with this one. Here's something different. I want you to practice using aerial slash to chain into an aerial chop. Only
all right, I yield. That was a good fight. Pretty sure I'll have a bruise to remember it by. Here, a mark is promised.
Thanks. 2 marks, 1 more to go.
And then the Enduring. Few soldiers ever get this far. Good luck getting your final mark. And if you want to train more or take on another challenge, let me know. The pit will always welcome you.
Another time, Lee Rocke.
Very well, then.
Your blade be brought. Your enemy is mine. Every
knot
you remember your death.
You brought a legend to life.
Walk with honor.
You should.
gliding.
You shouldn't be jumping around.
Walk with strength.
You honor the Tanakh.
I told him
that you should try to.
Here to train in the pit? I put together something new you might find interesting. Damage to a single opponent, break their weapon lock. Then, follow up with the destroyer. Get surrounded. The spinning scythe not only hits multiple enemies, it clears the space around you. Attacks. with a powerful attack can be tricky because they're so slow. So use a half moon slash for speed, then link into other attacks. You're done. You're done.
Another time.
I'll be here when you're ready to challenge me.
Will you trade with us now?
Welcome, champion.